With the last two videos, we learned which options we have to build up our control unit with PLC, bus couplers, and IOs. Well, this part of the project is done. But how can I now program my PLC to make it do what I want it to do? Let's go and visit one of our experts for this topic. Hi Marco, what are you doing there?
Hi Sascha, I'm currently working on a project in the PLCnext Engineer. Have a look. The PLCnext Engineer is our engineering environment for configuration, programming, and debugging of applications for PLCnext controllers. And it's even more. You can also create HMI pages for the integrated HMI server, you can develop safety applications, and you can enhance your IEC 61131 programs with code developed in high-level languages. And it's pretty easy to handle. On the left side, you can see all the components you have already in use in your project. On the right side, there are all the components you can utilize in your project. And in the middle, you can see all the editors for setting parameters, programming, or creating HMI pages.
Wow, that are great features, but where can I get this software?
Nothing easier than that. Just visit the Phoenix Contact website, enter PLCnext Engineer in the search bar on top, and download the setup file from the download area on the product site. The basic features of PLCnext Engineer are free of charge, and the basic features already cover everything you expect from a full PLCnext development environment. Additionally, you can purchase licenses to activate special functions like safety application programming or SFC language programming.
Okay. PLCnext technology is an open automation platform, but how is code from different development environments and open source code integrated into the automation application?
With the PLCnext Engineer, you can of course develop standard IEC 61131 applications, but you're not limited to that. If you feel more comfortable in high language programming or you want to make benefit of the open source community, we offer add-ins and templates for your development environment that create PLCnext Engineer libraries.
Wow, thank you, Marco. I'm very impressed. Please visit plcnextcommunity.net to benefit from tutorials, the makers blog, and the user forum.